Give me a hell yeah.
Hello everyone, it's Tuesday, and you know what that means? It's now time for our bold review dito sa Taboo Tuesdays only on Target. And today, we are going to be reviewing the latest Viva Max original movie, which is 50 minutes long, starring Angeline Ariel, Van Allen Ong, and Angelica Hart. At ito ang Mahal Ko, Ang Mahal Mo. So, sa title pa lang, alam mo na na ito ay tungkol sa kaliwaan. At reklamo, it's Mahal Ko, Ang Mahal Mo is such a pretty generic title. Pero medyo maganda nga ba to? Medyo may dating ba tong pelikula na to? This is what we're trying to find out. So, if you like some more of these reviews, I want you to like this video para mapunta tayo sa For You section ng YouTube. Subscribe to the channel and hit that bell icon for more of your bold review dito sa Taboo Tuesdays only on Harriet. Ayan. So yeah, this movie is the story of Leslie and Carmina. Carmina is played by Angeline Ariel. We know her from the movie Cheaters. Yung kasama niya si Errol Carmelo. Siya yung jowa ng architect na nangaliwa sa chef. Si Errol yung chef, di ba? Ayun. And then we also have Angelica Hart, the winner of last year's Fantasia. Co-winner. Kasi kasama niya si Aiko Garcia sa panalo. So, sa mga nanalo. Okay, so si Leslie, si Angelica Hart, si Leslie, meron siyang jowa, si Khalil, played by Van Allen Ong. At they, parang going strong yung relationship nila. Eh. So, they got video call, they got some favorite restaurants. You know, the common trope ng mga mag-jowa. Ayan. And we just find out na si Van Allen Ong, tinututime itong si Leslie kay Carmina. And we get both some mature scenes between the two. So whether you're on Team Leslie or on Team Carmina, it doesn't matter. Kasi at the end of the day, dito sa pelikula na to, eh nag-join forces itong dalawa. So they bet in such a way na akala ni Carmina ay itong si Leslie ang kabit. Okay? At kinumpronta ni Carmina itong si Leslie. And they find out na pinagkabitan silang dalawa ni Khalil. And they track down yung mga galawan ni Khalil. So they fake, parang tinago nila yung joint alliance nila just to pursue the other activities ni Khalil. As there might be someone out there na binivictimize rin ni Khalil, ni Van Allen Ong. Turns out, it did. There was, and it's played by a newcomer, Mia Cruz. I haven't seen her in any Viva Max movies, pero nasa Family Feud siya eh. So, I guess she made her debut on a Family Feud episode. Yeah, Family Feud, kasama si Vern K. I should check that one out. Anyway, so that's the deal. So throughout yung joint alliance nila to end Khalil or to expose Khalil, eh nagka-develop ang itong dalawang ito, si Adeline sa si Angelica, si Leslie sa si Carmina. And it all got into a steamy hot lesbian sex, lesbian legs ng dalawa. So yeah, so when we talk about lesbian legs dito, merong nipple action, merong scissoring. Yun yung madidescribe dito, which is okay naman. I enjoyed those scenes, to be honest. And I just It's not nothing really special naman, but it's far, it's not also bad either. Okay? It's your term for above average bold movie. Things got worse comes to worse. Si Khalil, inaatip niya makipagbalikan dito kay Leslie. And they actually did. Khalil forced himself into Leslie. At ito, kinumpronta siya ni Carmina dito. But Carmina respects Leslie's decision. Ayan. Also, there's a long-running gag dito na paboritong pagkain ni Leslie at Tapsilog. Diba? So, what do we learn? Anong lesson makukuha natin dito? Eh, pagkatiwala ang ating relationship kay Khalil because on the next the next few days after Leslie and Khalil nagkabalikan, eh, natatnan niyang may de-date na iba itong si Khalil at dito tuluyan ang pinagtabuyan ni Khalil itong si Angelica. It turns out, ito ang interpretation ko, it turns out kasi napahiya si Khalil nung nabista siya ng dalawa eh. At parang sinabuyan siya ng tubig. And this is like Khalil's way of get acting revenge. Sisirain niya yung alliance ni Carmina sa ni Leslie and also breaking Leslie's heart in the process. And then the movie ends with Carmina and Leslie getting back together with a kiss and a handful of tapsilog. It's a beautiful love story naman. Masaya siya. It's a fun movie. Okay? So what do we get all this? The mature scenes, really, respectfully, okay naman. It's not bad. I guess it's not bad, but it's not that good either. It's not that very good. There's tons of boundaries being pushed. Pumayag si Angelica Hart na magpa gamit sa kanyang ano, sa kanyang nips, okay? So, I reckon na wala pa yung ano, so wala pa pala yung pelikula dito sa ganito. Add natin ng konti, ha? Add natin. I think girl bonding yung dating pangalan ng pelikula ito. Girl bond. Pero naging ano, mahal ko ang mahal mo. Naging mas madrama siya. Okay, let's get this. And then, submit. It should have been added. Okay, so, for mahal ko ang mahal mo, I'm gonna give it a respectful. Actually, di siya all-nighter. Kasi, I will give it a respectful, more fun stuff. For 50 minutes in naman, masaya naman siya. And I can say, it's really good naman. It's a fun movie, fun experience, at parang nagdun pa sa true love. Okay. So next Friday, this Friday pala, all Fridays with Viva Max, we will be reviewing Linya. This is a movie starring Cesc Garcia and Sheena Snow. We got Anthony Davao. Saan si Anthony Davao dito? Lady Guard? Siya siguro yung lalaki sa Lady Guard. And we got Chester Grecia. Yeah, this is your boy, the God Gamer Harriet, telling you goodbye and good night. Bang!